Hi, good evening. May I know your name, please? H.S. Dillon. Kindly unmute yourself. Good evening, everyone. Is my voice is audible and screen is visible? Kindly confirm. Good evening, Prachi. Good evening.
Good evening, sir.
Is my screen is visible? Very good evening,
Yes,
Prachi.
sir.
Okay, great.
Yes, sir.
We're going to start the session very soon, so just stay connected. I'll be waiting for two, three other candidates to join. Within 2, 3 minutes, we're going to start. Okay. Thank you. All right, guys, good evening. Now we will start the session. Myself, Lovepreet Verma, I'm the founder of Veneer English. Welcome to Veneer English, first of all. We do have centers in a couple of cities, but due to coronavirus, all central closed, and we are teaching through online medium. I would like to tell you that we are the first center in India having PhD English experts. We are having PhD in different domains. We having PhD experts in our team. Guys, is my voice is audible?
Yes,
Kindly
sir.
confirm. Okay, thank you very much. And screen is visible, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, great. Thank you. Thank you, Prachi. So basically, if you will have any question, you can ask me even in the mid of the session. You don't need to wait till the end. The question should be relevant to the discussion. Okay. So we are the first center having PhD experts. That means you will be taught by only English experts, those who will have extensive experience. We teach general as well as academic IELTS. We also deal in student visa and other all type of visas. We are the first institute in India having learning management system. In IELTS domain, none of the company today are having LMS system. We introduced the learning management system. I will explain this system in later slides. Zoom live recorded sessions. Every class of yours will be recorded in the evening and will automatically shift to your LMS account. That means you will attend. Every day you will attend a Zoom session, live session that is going to record into your learning management system account. So this account will be activated for 3 months minimum. For an example, after a month, if you want to review the second day reading tips or writing tips, you can just go into your LMS account and you can review all month's recordings. There will be previous recordings as well. I will show this live in upcoming slides. Quality study, we will provide you quality study material. Personal support will be there. Expert feedback sessions will be there. So whatever the task you will assignment you will attempt, you will be given a proper professional feedback from our experts, and speaking will be there on every day. What you will get in the entire package from us, 45 hour of live training. So live classes will be there. These classes will be expert led. Experts honge jo aapki classes lenge. 60 plus updated recordings. So you will get an LMS account. We will provide you an application as well, mobile application like YouTube, right? So we have the similar application in which you can explore all your recordings. So every day is going to record into that application. We will provide you a separate account in which you can explore 160 plus practice test. That means apart from the classroom trainings, you will have an account which you can log in at any time, even midnight, and you can explore reading, listening, writings over there. No, there is a plethora of material. Dedicated mobile app. We will provide you a dedicated mobile app. Each and every test or material will be attempted on mobile as well. So our entire material is mobile friendly. We will provide you an application in which you can even explore. If you don't have a laptop, there is no issue at all. You can attempt all the tests on your mobile app as well. And it's the same user experience you're going to have on laptop. 30 plus hour of assignment. Every class will be ended at assignment. So every day you will get an assignment for sure. 5 full mock tests. In the entire package, you will get 5 full mock tests. Full mock test means you cannot attempt this mock test in shifts. It would take 2 to 3 hours to attempt one mock test, and it will be the same experience as you're going to face in the real IELTS exam. Waisa hi experience hoga jaise aapne real IELTS exam dena hai. So these mock tests will be the same. Hamara sara material hi waisa hoga. It's on the IELTS pattern. Aapko kuch bhi aisa nahi lagega ki you will feel you are we are teaching something different. So we are teaching only IELTS material जो आपने आगे जाके IELTS में फेस करना है. Alright, one message in the chat box. Harvinder Dhilo said there is an issue. What issue, Harvinder, you are facing? Kindly unmute yourself. Unmute yourself and tell me what issue you are facing. Okay, I guess there is no issue. All right, so next 20 hour of face-to-face speaking. Every class will have speaking for sure. It will be one-to-one speaking. There will not be any group kind of speaking, because in group speaking, it will be like fish market. Right, so there will be one-to-one speaking in every class. Every person will be, we have smaller groups. Every person will be on the mute phase. Only one student and trainer will be on the communicating phase. 15 bonus grammar lesson. Apart from everything, we providing you a grammar, 15 grammar lessons. If your grammar is weak, if you go through all these 15 lessons, there will be quiz. Once you will read the concept, then you attempt the quiz. And once you go through all the 15 chapters, I'm pretty sure your grammar will be aligned and it will be helpful in your writing task as well. So this is the structure we're going to follow. After the enrollment, there will be a diagnostic test. As doctor diagnoses his patients, we diagnose our students. So after the enrollment, we will provide you a diagnostic test. In this diagnostic test, once you will attempt this test, and then the data will be transferred to the experts. Our experts will check your level. What is your current level and what you want to achieve, then we build the material according to you. We build your journey according to that. Guys, is it understandable? Sabko samajh aa raha hai? Vaibhav, Prachi, Jagjeet?
Yes, sir.
Okay, great.
Sure.
Let me know in the mid if you find any difficulty, I will let you know. So, online classes. Every class will start with 5 to 10 minutes tips or tricks hote hain. Every class will be started with tips and tricks. After that, the content will be delivered and every class will be ended at an assignment. Har roj assignment aapko milni hi milni hai. You will be allotted a WhatsApp group. WhatsApp group hoga jisme aapke trainer honge and you will be getting assignment in WhatsApp group. So once, let's suppose you get writing task 2 assignment, you need to write it down, writing task 2 on your notepad. You just need to click a picture and share the picture in the WhatsApp group. That's it. Your work is done. After that, our expert will check the assignment. He or she will mark the assignment as per IDP and British Council standards and provide you feedback through the WhatsApp group. So our all WhatsApp group are very, very dedicated and disciplined and sincere groups. There will not be any activity which will disturb to anyone because we don't enroll those students who are not disciplined. So this is the journey from day 1st till day 30th. After the diagnostic test, from Monday till Friday, there will be regular classes. Saturday, there will be mock test. On Sunday, we share some blogs, some information, some vocabulary words so that it will help you to enhance your IELTS score. This is the journey which we're going to follow throughout the entire 4 weeks. Monday, there will be listening. Ye jo listening hogi, it will be exactly same as you're going to face in the IELTS exam. Aisa nahi hoga ki hum kisi YouTube se aapko listening karwayenge ya kisi aur source se karwayenge. We do have a software, proper software, in which you will experience the same listening which is going to happen in the real IELTS exam. 40 questions will be there. 40 minutes will be there. So everything will be same experience that you're going to face in the real exam. So Monday listening plus speaking, and after that the assignment will be there. There will be a reading assignment. Tuesday writing task 2 and speaking and writing assignment. Wednesday writing task 1, speaking and writing assignment. Thursday reading, speaking and reading assignment. Friday, listening, speaking, and reading assignment. So we actually cover all 4 modules during the 1 week. Like 3 readings will be there, listenings will be there, writing will be there. Ye jo writing hongi, it will not be like that ki aapko ek essay de diya jayega ki write it down on this essay. No. Our experts will teach you how to write down introduction, as introduction only has 3 further fragmentations like background information, paraphrasing, and thesis statement. So har cheez aapko detail mein batai jayegi. Then once you will be master at introduction, our experts will take you to the body paragraph. Body paragraph sikhayenge kaise likhna hai, what are the essential requirements of IDP and BC standards, because we all attend seminars of IDP, BC, so that we provide the latest and updated material to all our students. And we update the latest tips and tricks how to get more bands. So similarly, you will find the similar readings which are going to be happen in the real exam. Saturday, there will be mock test. Jo 5 mock test aapko milenge. Every Saturday, you have to attempt 1 mock test. And it's in mock test ka result right way aa jayega. Once you will attempt, you will see the answers right way. On Sunday, we share the other material like vocabulary, blogs, tips, tricks. Guys, this is the learning management system account. Once you visit our website, that is www.winyourenglish.com, you will see a login button over here on the right upper corner. Once you click this login button, this screen will pops up. You will have username and password once you register with us. Once you fill the information, aisa account aapka khul jayega. As it says, Karan Verma, your name will be here, your Google picture will be here, how many courses you have allotted, completed, certificate, Everything will be there. The recorded GT videos, as it says, similarly, recorded academic video section will be there. So you will see entire material over there. Diagnostic test will be there. Grammar course will be there. That is complimentary. Apart from that, we will provide you a practice test account. Practice test account mein kya hoga? Once you will click on an online test, I'll show you this test live. Just wait for a second, please. Guys, is my screen is visible now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, great. Thank you. Sir. Thank you. So this is the practice account. It says dashboard. Here you will see how many tests you have attempted. You can see the attendance analysis. We have proper software for that. So once you click on online test, you will see IELTS academic section, IELTS journal training section. You will be allotted both the sections. You can access any type of information over there. Okay. In the chat box, Harvinder Singh said, what is the difference between PT and IELTS? Harvinder, PT is valid in Australia and IELTS is valid globally. PT having different structure, IELTS is having different structure. Inka score system different hai, sab kuch different hai. These question I will answer at the end of the class. Now, you can only ask question to the material specific. Jo hum kar rahe hain, iske regarding aap pooch sakte hain. These are extra questions we will cover at the end of the class. I don't want to waste the time of others. So guys, you will be allotted this account. Once you click on online test, you will see IELTS academic section. Once you click on it, you will see 5 mock tests over there. If you click here, it will start. So apart from this, you will see academic readings over there, 1 till 5 sections. Every section further have 5 readings in it. So that means you will have 25 readings over here. So 40 questions, 60 minutes. Exact same vaisa hi hoga, jaisa aapne IELTS mein aapko milna hai. If you click on listening, still again, there is 5 sections. You will click every section further having 5 further listenings. So 25 listenings of academic will be here. Aap journal ki listening bhi attempt kar sakte hain. Aap journal ki reading bhi attempt kar sakte hain. Journal ki writing bhi attempt kar sakte hain. If you are in academic. So aapke paas dono counts honge for practice. Similarly, writings will be there. So every section further will have writing task. So academic wale academic use karenge, journal bhi kar sakte hain. Journal wale journal bhi karenge, academic bhi kar sakte hain. Vice versa. Apart from this, there are several other tasks you can do, just like learning tool. There is a challenge zone. You can enhance your vocabulary or grammar by play some challenges with other students. Jo live honge, unke saath aap challenges play kar sakte hain. So we have made this system very, very unique and easy for the students. Arm centers mein kya hota hai? They just send the PDFs in WhatsApp group to attempt reading, writing, or they share the YouTube listening link for the listenings. Hum aisa nahi karte. Humne ek system built kiya hai jiske through you will study each and everything, and that will have the same experience as you're going to face in the real IELTS exam. So guys, coming back to the topic. So this is the practice test account and learning management system. Is it clear till now, everything, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Prachi. Thank you, Jagjit. Now we're going to cover writing task 2. What are the essential factors you need to know how to write down a creative writing essay? We will discuss the writing task 2 today. There are basically 4 fundamentals, 4 pillars of writing task 2 and 1, which are going to be assessed in the band criteria. First is task achievement. Task achievement implies how many percentage of the question you're going to cover, what elements you're going to cover. If you will cover all the elements of writing task 2, you will get 100% of task completion. Otherwise, you will get partial task completion. I will explain this in further slides. What is this exactly? You will come to know that. Response means how you're going to respond the writing task 2. Coherence and cohesion means a perfect linkage between each lines as well as each paragraph. An ideal essay would have linked properly from even the first line of the introduction till the last line of the conclusion. Sara paragraph should be linked properly. Lexical resource means the vocabulary you're going to use. It should be relevant to the question. It should be, we should not use any word which is irrelevant to the topic. Sometimes it has been seen that many students just use the superfluous word. बड़े बड़े वोकैबुलरी वर्ड्स ऐड कर देते हैं जिनका मीनिंग उनको नहीं पता होता. दैट इज वेरी रिस्की टास्क. दोज वर्ड एक्चुअली चेंज द मीनिंग ऑफ एंटायर पैसेज एंड दे एंड अप विद 5.5 और 5 बैंड्स. ग्रामेटिकल रेंज एंड एक्यूरेसी. ग्रामेटिकल रेंज मीन्स व्हाट टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंसेस यू गोइंग टू यूज, वेदर यू गोइंग टू यूज सिंपल सेंटेंस, कंपाउंड सेंटेंस, कॉम्प्लेक्स सेंटेंस or complex compound sentence. We recommend to use all four type of these sentences in order to get higher bands, because our goal is that our every student will achieve more than 7 bands. 7 bands se kam agar aapke aate hain to wo to humare bhi kisi kaam ke nahi hai. We won't be able to show to anyone, because we have experts in team and our practice, our efforts are to you to get 7 bands minimum. Accuracy means the grammatical accuracy and spelling accuracy. These five types of essay you can see one of the type in your real IELTS exam, like opinionating essay, where the examiner will ask your opinion, describe your opinion, advantage, disadvantage, where the examiner will ask you to write it down, advantage and disadvantages or pros and cons. There would be discussion essay, could be solution essay, where the problem will be there and examiner will ask you to pose the solution of the problem. And after that, the direct question. Sometimes there would be two questions in one question. So you need to attempt two questions in two separate paragraphs. Guys, in our classrooms, we teach every student how to deal with each type of essay. Every essay is having its own treatment. Sabka ek treatment nahi hai, sabka alag alag treatment hai. So we cover all these type of essays in our normal classes. An essay is your opinion or argument presented in an organized manner. Guys, this is very, very important. Your essay should be presented in an organized manner. The organized pattern of thought should be shown through the essay to the reader. It should have well-structured 4 to 5 paragraph. 4 to 5 paragraphs hone chahiye, includes introduction as well as the conclusion. So ideally, you need 2 to 3 paragraphs. I will explain this in the upcoming slides. What type of paragraph should be there? Should have clear introduction and conclusion. It is very, very important to have a clear introduction and conclusion, because introduction and conclusion basically are the indicator to the reader what we're going to do further. Introduction ki jo last line hoti hai, that is thesis statement. Thesis statement is a great indicator to the reader what we're going to write down in further body paragraph. Similarly, the first line of conclusion is a great indicator to the reader or examiner that now we're going to conclude the entire paragraph. I will demonstrate this in the upcoming slides. It should have real life examples too. These are just tips we give to all our students. We be sure to understand the question. It's very important to read the question first, convert the question into your mother language in your brain, in your mind. If you speak Punjabi, convert the question into Punjabi. If you speak Hindi, convert the question into Hindi. Because this is very important. In this way, you will get to know what the question is asking or what the demand of the question. Examiner ne kya pucha hai. After that, you don't need to jump directly to start writing. You need to plan the writing. You need to write down the major points, 4 to 5 points on the question paper, not on the answer sheet, on the question paper. You need to write down the 4 to 5 points. Pick any 2 to 3 good points, the solid points, convert those points into paragraph. I will let you know in the upcoming slides how to do that. So guys, this is the high band structure, 9-band structure, which if you follow this structure, you will definitely get more than 7 bands. This is the simplest structure ever. Introduction having 3 parts, basically background information or journal comment, paraphrase the topic, and thesis statement. If you miss any of these 3 parts, you will not get the marks of task completion. Guys, this is the task completion I was talking about. If you miss any of the fragment of these 3 parts or any of the essential element of the writing task 2, you will not get full bands of task completion. Background information kya hoti hai? Background information and information which tells something about the topic in the past. For an example, as we say, in yesteryears, purane saalon mein, in yesteryears, people used to wear simple clothes. Due to the advent of modernization and globalization, masses tend to wear the sophisticated clothing. So, पुराने समय में लोग सिंपल क्लॉथ्स डालते थे, सिंपल कपड़े पहनते थे. ड्यू टू द एडवेंट होता है आगमन, एडवेंट ऑफ मॉडर्नाइजेशन एंड ग्लोबलाइजेशन, मैसेस इज अ सिनोनिम ऑफ पीपल. हम बार बार एक ही वर्ड नहीं यूज कर सकते, पीपल नहीं यूज कर सकते. सो वी नीड टू यूज द सिनोनिम फॉर द नेक्स्ट वर्ड. सो masses tend to wear, उनका झुकाव जो हो गया है sophisticated clothing, modern clothes की तरफ उनका झुकाव हो गया. That is a background information. Now in some topics, let's suppose computers आ गया, key topics में होता है कि आप background information आपके दिमाग में नहीं आती. In that case, you can write down the journal comment. Journal comment is like, nowadays people prefer to wear sophisticated clothes instead of simple clothes due to the modernization and globalization. ये एक journal comment हो गया. So दोनों में से आप कुछ भी लिख सकते हैं. Number one. Second, you need to convert the exact question into your own words. That is the art of paraphrasing. Question को same हम नहीं लिख सकते, उसको अपने words में convert करके लिखना है. We will tell you how to do that in our classrooms. Plus thesis statement. Thesis statement, guys, is a great indicator to the reader what we're going to write down in further paragraphs, in body paragraphs. Basically, kya hota hai? In thesis statement, we say, yes, I am agree with this statement. However, I'm going to write down or I'm going to discuss this in further or subsequent paragraph. तो इसी से रीडर को पता लग जाता है कि ही और शी इज एग्री विद दिस स्टेटमेंट एंड नाउ ही और शी इज विल बी राइटिंग द सेम कंटेंट इन फर्दर बॉडी पैराग्राफ. इन बॉडी पैराग्राफ इट हैज बीन सीन दैट कि स्टूडेंट्स क्या करते हैं, दे जस्ट ऐड 5 to 6 points इन वन बॉडी पैराग्राफ एंड देन दे एंड अप विद 5 or 5.5 bands. Then they complain the IDP or BC system that they are having bad evaluation system. No guys, they have a perfect evaluation system, but we need to meet their demand. Hamein 5-6 points nahi chahiye. We don't need 5-6 points to write down in one body paragraph. We just need 1 point, elaborate it well, support it with the example. That's it. Your body paragraph is ready. आपको एक पॉइंट से ज्यादा नहीं लिखने एक बॉडी पैराग्राफ में. दिस इज द सिंपलेस्ट एंड हायर बैंड स्ट्रक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू. सो आइडियली वी नीड 2 body paragraphs. सो वी नीड 2 points. समटाइम क्या होता है, इसमें एग्जामिनर विल आस्क यू टू डिस्कस एडवांटेज डिसएडवांटेज ऑफ मैरिज डिमैरिट्स एंड Describe your on view. जहां पे on view आता है, in that case, you need to add your on view in the 3rd paragraph. So in that case, you need 3 body paragraph. In conclusion, you need to sum up the entire gist. आपने crux देना है, निचोड़ देना है. You can rephrase the paragraph, rephrase the question as well. Plus you can give suggestion, hope, threat or fear as well in the conclusion. But remember, you cannot give a new point in the conclusion. That's going to be a problem otherwise. So entire writing task 2 should not be less than 250 word, it should not be exceed 300 words. Ideally, it should be 250 to 280 words. Agar zyada likhenge to grammatical errors hongi, then it's going to be a problem. Now, you should spend about 40 minutes on this task. Apne instructions zarur read karni hai. Write at least 250 words. If you write even one word less than 250 words, you will get low bands. You won't get the marks for the completion, the word limit completion. This is the question which came into the real IELTS exam. In some countries, the number of shootings, jo goli chalne se deaths hoti hai, shootings. In some countries, the number of... Guys, is everything clear up to this point? Kindly confirm.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Prachi.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. What about Jagjeet and Vaibhav? H.S. Dillo? Harjeet?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Sorry, yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. So, this is a question which came into real IELTS exam. In some countries, the number of shootings increase because many people have gun at home. बहुत सारे लोगों के पास घर पे guns हैं, जैसे पंजाब में बहुत सारे लोगों के पास हैं. The number of shooting increase, जो shootings हैं, गोली चलने की जो tendency है, वो काफी ज़्यादा है because people having gun at home. तो आपने question को अपनी language में, mother language में convert कर लेना first. To what extent do you agree or disagree? आप agree हो या disagree हो? Give specific reasons and examples to support your answers. तो इसमें हमने बताना है कि ये क्यों है. Whether we are agree or disagree. Now we're going to use the same structure which I just taught you. Across the globe, many individuals own guns for self-defense and recreational purpose. Around the globe, सारी दुनिया में many बहुत सारे लोगों के पास gun है for self-defense and recreational purposes. This is a journal statement or journal comment. यहाँ पे हमने background information नहीं लगाई. This is a journal statement. Gun-related mortalities, deaths in household enhances day by day globally owing to plethora of factors. Plethora is bunch of factors. तो इस तरह की vocabulary भी हमने use करनी है. So approximate 7 to 10 vocabulary, high vocabulary words if you will add, it will fetch good bands as well, vocabulary bands. So gun related mortalities in household enhances day by day. The number of shootings increases because many people have gun at home. हमने इसी चीज को थोड़ा सा paraphrase करके बता दिया कि gun के related जो deaths हैं वो day by day बढ़ रही हैं due to plethora of bunch of factors. Let us discuss that why a person is at far greater risk being shot if there is gun at home in subsequent paragraph. तो हम ये डिस्कस करेंगे कि उस बंदे को रिस्क क्यों है अगर उस गोली चलने का अगर उसके घर पे गन पड़ी है. वी गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन फर्दर पैराग्राफ. सो दिस इज द थीसिस लाइन गाइस व्हिच इंडिकेट्स दैट व्हाट वी गोइंग टू राइट डाउन इन फर्दर पैराग्राफ. सो वी स्टार्ट इट टू बिगिन विद. इट्स अ कनेक्टर. वी कैन स्टार्ट विद अनदर कनेक्टर्स एज वेल टू स्टार्ट विद टू इनिशिएट विद राइट. So basically the purpose of this connector is to connect the introduction with the body paragraph. As I said, there should be connection between each line and each body paragraph. So ye jo thesis line hai, it also connects the introduction with the body paragraph. This first phrase or first 2-3 words also connects the first paragraph with the body paragraph. Now we need one point. We need to elaborate it. And cite an example, that's it. हमें पांच छह points नहीं चाहिए, we need one point. It is intuitively obvious कि ये स्वाभाविक है, obvious है, that having a gun in a household endangers, dangers किसके लिए है? Children and teenager, बच्चों के लिए और teenagers के लिए, it's dangerous. हमने एक point लिख दिया. This is now the elaboration is going to start. This is because minors do not have the requisite नॉलेज. जो रिक्वायर्ड नॉलेज है उनके पास वो नहीं है और मेच्योरिटी टू हैंडल गन सेफली मेच्योरिटी नहीं है उसको हैंडल करने के लिए. नाउ वी एलैबोरेटेड इट कि क्यों एंडेंजर्ड है वो चिल्ड्रंस और टीनेजर के लिए, रिक्वायर्ड नॉलेज नहीं है, मेच्योरिटी नहीं है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द US डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जस्टिस रिसेंटली रिवील्ड स्टैटिस्टिक, इन्होंने रिवील किए हैं शोइंग दैट 150 अमेरिकन चिल्ड्रन एंड टीनेजर डाई ईच ईयर बिकॉज ऑफ एक्सीडेंट रिलेटेड टू हाउस होल्ड गन्स. तो 150 अमेरिकन चिल्ड्रन और टीनेजर्स की डेथ हो रही है ड्यू टू दे आर हैविंग गन एट होम. सो गाइज नाउ यू विल आस्क कि ऐसी एग्जाम्पल्स हम कहाँ से लाएंगे, US डिपार्टमेंट वाली या इस टाइप की एग्जाम्पल्स हमें रीड करनी पड़ेगी या कहाँ से पढ़ेंगे. नो आप बना सकती हैं, यू कैन मेक ए फिक्टिशियस एग्जाम्पल. एग्जामिनर इज नॉट गोइंग टू चेक वेदर द एग्जाम्पल इज ट्रू और फॉल्स, ही और शी जस्ट गोइंग टू चेक वेदर यू गोइंग टू सपोर्ट योर पॉइंट विद द एग्जाम्पल और नॉट. तो आप इसकी जगह पे कुछ भी लिख सकते हैं, बस वो सपोर्ट करता होना चाहिए. इट शुड सपोर्ट द सपोर्ट योर मेन पॉइंट. यू कैन मेक एट योर ऑन. Therefore, it is incontrovertible कि इसमें कोई कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी है ही नहीं that household gun lead to additional shootings, कि additional shooting को ये बढ़ावा देती है, इसमें कोई शक नहीं है. This is an extra line which further support the entire main idea. अगर ये आप miss भी कर देंगे still you will get more than 7 bands. This is a 9-band essay, so it's written over there. So after example, you can add an additional supportive line which will enhance your bands. Similarly, the second paragraph we start with additionally. Again, यहाँ पे हमने एक connector use कर लिया. Instead of additionally, we can use besides, furthermore, moreover. There are number of connectors. So the purpose of this connector is to connect the first paragraph with the second paragraph. So it should be linked properly. अब हमने क्या करना है, वी नीड वन मोर पॉइंट, वी नीड टू इलैबोरेट इट, साइट एन एग्जांपल, दैट्स इट. अगेन आवर पैराग्राफ इज रेडी. सेकंड पॉइंट हमने बनाया, हाउसहोल्ड गन्स बिकम स्पेशली डेंजरस व्हेन स्पाउसेस हैव वायलेंट आर्गुमेंट. जब हस्बैंड वाइफ में वायलेंट आर्गुमेंट्स होती हैं, अगर गन होगी घर पे तो इट्स स्पेशली बिकम डेंजरस. This is because due to male chauvinism. See, it's a very good high vocabulary word, male chauvinism. Male chauvinism basically represent male dominating society. जैसे पहले पंजाब में होता था कि male dominate करते थे women को, अब तो due to education चीजें बहुत बदल गई हैं. So in early days, in yester years, male chauvinism was at its peak. So this is because due to male dominance, in particular, it often result into deadly aggressions. तो हमने इसको explain कर दिया कि ये deadly aggressions में result होता था कि अगर gun घर पे पड़ी हो. For example, or two instance. For example की जगह पे हम two instance भी use कर सकते हैं, because for example दो बार use करेंगे तो it's going to be redundancy. Two instance उसका मतलब भी for example होता. Again we gave example. The International Crime Bureau recently produced statistical evidence that इन्होंने statistical evidence दिया है. इसकी जगह पे आप कुछ और भी लिख सकते हैं, Indian Crime Branch लिख सकते हैं. According to Indian Crime Branch, if there is a gun at household or if there is a household gun, कि घर पे gun है, a man is twice as likely if he discover his wife having an affair to kill her in a fit of jealousy. कि अगर उसको लगता है कि his wife having an affair or some illegitimate things, there are more chances he will kill his wife in semi-seconds or with the jealous, right? If there is a gun. अगर gun ही नहीं होगी तो there are less chances of such events. Therefore, once again, household gun correlate positively. इसको बढ़ावा देते हैं with additional shooting. So, अभी हमने क्या किया? Very simple method we use. One point we elaborated it well, cited an example, that's it. Similarly, in conclusion, we need to add the gist of the essay. We can rephrase the essay. We can pose threat, danger, hope, or suggestion in the conclusion. But make sure new point should be added in the conclusion. So first line of the conclusion, in conclusion, we can write down to encapsulate, to sum up, at the last. इस तरह के वर्ड से रीडर को पता लगता है, yes, he or she is going to Now conclude the essay. So this is a great indicator. There is undeniable evidence. Undeniable, jisko deny hi nahi kiya ja sakta, mana hi nahi kiya ja sakta, that having a gun in a house leads to further shooting. To humne apni statement ko fir qualify kar diya ki it leads to further shooting. Given the strength of this evidence, isko aur majboot karte, aur isko agar humne ab yahan pe ek suggestion kind of thing de diya, in the future more legislature needs to be put in place to limit private gun ownership. अगर इस चीज को हम खत्म करना चाहते हैं, इस तरह के इंसिडेंट्स ना हो, तो लेजिस्लेचर नीड्स, गवर्नमेंट को चाहिए कि प्राइवेट गन ऑनरशिप है उसको डिलिमिट कर दे, उसको कम कर दे. गाइज, एवरीथिंग क्लियर दिस पॉइंट? इफ देयर इज एनी क्वेश्चन लेट मी नो.
यस सर.
यस सर, क्लियर सर.
ओके, ग्रेट, थैंक यू. अगर इस स्ट्रक्चर के बारे में आपको कोई क्वेश्चन है, यू कैन आस्क मी. दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर विच वी फॉलो इन आर ऑल क्लासेस, राइटिंग क्लासेस. तो इसी की तैयारी हम करवाते हैं, सो दैट यू विल गो इन द एग्जाम एंड राइट डाउन द एग्जैक्ट थिंग एंड यू विल गेट हायर बैंड्स. सो शुड वी स्टार्ट विद द स्पीकिंग टेस्ट नाउ, स्पीकिंग टास्क?
सो
यस प्लीज.
आई हैव वन क्वेश्चन दैट You use this vocabulary words, वो हम normally use नहीं करते.
हाँ जी, हाँ
जी. जो भी, हाँ, तो जैसे for the first time, जैसे I'm doing for the first time, तो it's difficult for me to use these kinds of words because I have never used these kinds of words.
Which type of words? Life.
These vocabulary words. These
male chauvinism.
No, not this. The other. Some words.
See, aisa hota. Yes, I tell you, Prachi, what happens? Every Sunday we share the list of words. जैसे आज हमने 50 words की list share किया, high vocabulary words. तो क्या होता है कि आपने वो चीजें पढ़ के you need to integrate those words into your daily life. ये जो IELTS का exam है ना, we don't teach our student कि ये सिर्फ आपने एक exam ही clear करना है. No. इट्स ए लाइफ लर्निंग स्किल. अगर आपने हमसे पढ़कर अपनी इंग्लिश को इम्प्रूव कर लिया, एनहेंस कर लिया, ये अगर वंस यू विल गो इन अब्रॉड, वहां पे भी आपकी ये चीज काम आने वाली है. सो नेवर थिंक कि ये सिर्फ हमने एग्जाम तक लिमिट करना है. अगर आप कुछ हाई वोकैबुलरी वर्ड सीख भी लेंगे, दैट गोइंग टू एड इन टू योर नॉलेज. यू गेट माई पॉइंट?
यस सर.
तो जैसे आपने प्लेथोरा ऑफ फैक्टर्स कर लिया, इसका मतलब है बंच ऑफ फैक्टर्स, ठीक है? तो अगर कहीं पे आप बोल रहे हो, आप फ्रेंड्स के साथ कन्वर्सेशन चल रही है, यू कैन से देयर आर प्लेथोरा ऑफ थिंग्स. तो देयर आर बंच ऑफ थिंग्स. तो प्लेथोरा एक बंच की जगह पे यूज होता है. जैसे बंच ऑफ फ्लावर्स, प्लेथोरा ऑफ फ्लावर्स. बंच ऑफ कीज, प्लेथोरा ऑफ कीज. तो इस तरह आप चीजों को कोरिलेट करके जब सीख लेंगे, डेथ्स की जगह पे मोर्टैलिटीज यूज करेंगे. हाई वोकैबुलरी वर्ड है ये. आपकी पर्सनैलिटी डेवलप भी करेंगे साथ साथ, स्पीकिंग स्किल्स एनहांस करेंगे. तो वी शेयर रेलिवेंट वर्ड्स, जो चाहिए होते हैं ना, वही हम शेयर करते हैं. जैसे रिसेंटली आज हमने 50 वर्ड्स शेयर किए हैं, प्लस हमने आज 4 टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंस कौन कौन से होने चाहिए उसकी लिस्ट हमने शेयर की है स्टूडेंट के साथ. प्लस हमने 4 ऐसे ब्लॉग्स शेयर किए हैं जो हमारे ही लिखे हुए हैं, हाउ टू गेट मोर बैंड्स इन राइटिंग, रीडिंग, स्पीकिंग एंड लिसनिंग. ये 4 ब्लॉग्स हमने शेयर किए हैं स्टूडेंट्स को रीड करने के लिए हमने दिए हैं. सो डोंट वरी अबाउट इट. स्लोली स्लोली यू विल लर्न एवरीथिंग. वंस यू विल अटेंड आवर क्लासेस, एवरी डे आपको कुछ ना कुछ नया मिलेगा. अगर उसमें से आप 20% भी ग्रैब कर लेते हैं, दैट इज मोर देन इनफ, ठीक है ना? तो आपने प्रेशर नहीं लेना कि ये मेरे को नहीं आता, आई डोंट गेटिंग द पॉइंट. नो, 100% तो कोई भी ग्रैब नहीं कर पाएगा. If you just grab 20% of our teaching, you still will get more than 7 marks. ठीक है?
Okay, sir.
So now we will start with the speaking practice. होता क्या है? Every day you will have a speaking class in our all session. What we figured out in specifically in Punjab. Punjab में सबसे ज़्यादा problem आ रही है students को speaking and writing sections में, और उसकी proper teaching ही नहीं है. So we worked a lot on this factor. तो हमने इसीलिए speaking को integrate कर ही दिया है, और writing हम बड़ी detail में करवाते हैं. Other modules पे भी हमारा अच्छा focus होता है. तो speaking exam की हम तैयारी वैसे ही करवाते हैं जैसे आपको आना है रियल एग्जाम में. इट विल बी अ फॉर्मल इंटरव्यू ऑफ अप्रोक्सीमेट 13 to 15 मिनट. 13 से 14 मिनट की होती है इंटरव्यू जनरली. देर आर 3 sections. फर्स्ट होता है इंट्रोडक्शन और जर्नल sections, इन विच द एग्जामिनर विल आस्क यू. ये फेस टू फेस होती है वहां पे रियल एग्जाम में. सो एग्जामिनर विल आस्क यू क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड सम जर्नल थिंग, जेनेरिक इन नेचर. व्हाट यू डू, व्हाट यू वर स्टडिंग, व्हाई यू वांट टू मूव अब्रॉड, डिस्क्राइब योर सिटी, डिस्क्राइब योर हॉबीज, इस टाइप के. देन आफ्टर देर विल बी ए क्यू कार्ड सेक्शन. 3 to 4 मिनट का होता है क्यू कार्ड सेक्शन. इसमें क्या होता है, जैसे ये कार्ड है, इस टाइप का कार्ड आपको मिलेगा. एग्जामिनर विल प्रोवाइड यू पेपर एंड पेंसिल टू राइट इट डाउन. ही विल गिव यू 1 मिनट. आपके पास 1 मिनट होगा प्रिपेयर करने के लिए. देन यू नीड टू स्पीक एटलीस्ट मिनिमम ऑफ 2 मिनट्स. 2 मिनट कम से कम आपने बोलना है. इट शुड बी फ्लुएंट. उसमें फ्लुएंसी अच्छी होनी चाहिए. कुछ वोकैबुलरी वर्ड होने चाहिए, प्रॉपरली लिंक्ड होना चाहिए. वी टीच दीज थिंग्स इन आर क्लासेस. हम एवरी डे जब आपकी स्पीकिंग होएगी तो हम आपको करेक्ट करते करते जाएंगे. और आफ्टर ए मंथ यू विल फील द डिफरेंस कि आपकी स्पीकिंग बहुत अच्छी हो गई है. तो व्हाट वी नीड टू डू इन द क्यू कार्ड सेक्शन, पहले आपको बता देता हूँ. क्यू कार्ड सेक्शन होता है, उसके बाद क्वेश्चन आंसर राउंड होता है. दोज क्वेश्चन द एग्जामिनर विल आस्क यू द क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड टू द सेम क्यू कार्ड. वो 5-6 मिनट चलते हैं यूजली, राइट. सो ड्यूरिंग दिस कन्वर्सेशन एग्जामिनर विल आस्क, विल चेक योर फ्लुएंसी, ग्रामेटिकल स्ट्रक्चर, हाउ यू रिस्पॉन्ड टू द क्वेश्चन एंड हाउ यू अटेम्प्ट योर एंटायर क्वेश्चन. आपने पूरा अटेम्प्ट किया नहीं किया. सो बेसिकली दिस इज वेरी क्रूशियल सेक्शन, क्यू कार्ड सेक्शन. इसमें क्या होता है, यू नीड टू इंट्रोड्यूस द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट. जैसे डिस्क्राइब द बेस्ट गिफ्ट और प्रेजेंट present you have received. You can say presents play an integral role in our lives, or everyone receive present from their relative or loved ones. Jaise humne introduce kar diya, and I would like to talk about a gift that I received on my recent birthday, that was last month, right? To aapne, what is the gift, who sent it to you, kisne bheja, when did you receive it. Jaise ये तीनों जो क्वेश्चन है, दीज आर नोन एज बुलेट पॉइंट्स. यू नीड टू क्विकली इंट्रोड्यूस द टॉपिक, यू नीड टू क्विकली कवर दीज बुलेट पॉइंट्स एंड कंक्लूड द टॉपिक एज सून एज पॉसिबल एंड एक्सप्लेन व्हाई इट वाज द बेस्ट गिफ्ट. ये क्यों था, यू हैव रिसीव्ड एवर. तो आपने दिस वाज द बेस्ट गिफ्ट आई हैव एवर रिसीव्ड इन माय लाइफ टाइम बिकॉज I have been wanting this kind of gift since long, but I couldn't buy it due to some financial factors. So, aisa aap bata sakte hain. So, lastly, I would say that jab lastly bol diya, that means we're going to conclude it. At the end, I can say that this gift proves as a boon for me, and I learned so many things from this laptop. My creativity got enhanced. I got to know new skills. Now I can handle the MS Word perfectly. I learned so many softwares, and this is very useful to me. And I do all my studies online through this laptop. Is tarah se. So after, once you conclude, you need to keep on talking about it. You can talk 1,000 words about it. Examiner apne aap aapko stop kar dega. That's it. But you need to introduce, cover these points. You need to conclude it. You need to use the power of imagination. Power of imagination kya hoti? Are you guys getting my voice? Theek hai na, sir?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, great. Kafi shant lag raha tha, that's why I asked. So basically, what is power of imagination? We teach all our students what is the power of imagination. Hota kya hai ki, let's suppose if you're living in a small town or a village, if I describe, agar examiner ne pooch liya, describe your hometown. For an example, I live in Ludhiana. Ludhiana mein agar main kuch describe karne jaun, to bahut kuch nahi hai, jo abroad mein hai. Right? So what I will do, I will describe Toronto, Michigan or Melbourne and name as Ludhiana, right? I can say that I'm living at Ludhiana. It is a cosmopolitan city. It is situated in the mid of hills, and we have a wonderful lake at the southern side where people love to visit every evening. We have multi-complex here. We have skyscrapers. We have IT industry in Ludhiana. It's a student hub. World-renowned universities are in the Ludhiana, and students from the around the globe come to our city to study, to get, to procure quality education. Procure hota hai, obtain. We have the world's fantastic health system. Super specialty hospitals are there. We have a perfect infrastructure, road system, medical facilities. Is tarah se. So we know that Ludhiana mein hills nahi hai, but still we can see that. Examiner is not going to check the facts. Unhone ye nahi dekhna whether we are telling a lie or not. They are not going to check whether there are hills in Ludhiana or not. They know that, but they're going to check how we make the conversation more interesting, more spicy, how we cover the topic, whether we beautifully describe the things or not. अगर मैं सिर्फ लुधियाना या किसी विलेज को डिस्क्राइब करने लग जाऊं तो थोड़ी सी चीजें मिलेगी और जल्दी मटेरियल खत्म हो जाएगा. सो वी नीड टू यूज द पावर ऑफ इमेजिनेशन. हम वर्ड की कोई भी चीज डिस्क्राइब कर सकते हैं. यू कैन से वी हैव अ वंडरफुल वाटरफॉल ऑन द नॉर्दर्न साइड इन लुधियाना वेयर पीपल अराउंड द ग्लोब विजिट अस एंड टूरिज्म गॉट प्रमोटेड ड्यू टू दिस वाटरफॉल. समझ रहे हैं आप मेरी बात? आर यू गेटिंग माई पॉइंट?
यस.
ओके ग्रेट थैंक यू. तो एग्जामिनर ने ये चेक नहीं करना कि वहां पे वाटरफॉल है भी कि नहीं है. ही और शी जस्ट गोइंग टू चेक योर फ्लुएंसी. आपका फ्लो कैसा है, आप कैसे चीजों को कवर कर रहे हैं. सो गाइज नाउ आई विल आस्क यू, आई विल गिव यू वन मिनट. हैव पेन एंड पेपर हैंडी. डिस्क्राइब द बेस्ट गिफ्ट यू हैव एवर रिसीव्ड. आपने ये बताना है, तीन चीजें कवर करनी है. व्हाट इज द गिफ्ट? Who sent it to you? When did you receive it? Gift kya hai? Kisne bheja hai? Aapko kab mila hai? And why it is special? That's it. In a simple way. I'm not asking ki bahut vocabulary use karo ya kuch aisa use karo. In a simple way, describe it. You have 1 minute. And after that, you need to speak. Each and every person. Put yourself on mute. जिसको मैं पूछूंगा सिर्फ वही बोलेंगे, बाकी सब म्यूट पे रहेंगे. Alright guys, so time starts now. It's 8:52. You have 1 minute now. Kindly prepare for this topic. Thank you. Prepared guys. Prachi, can you start please?
Yes sir.
Thank you.
Okay, can I start?
Yes please.
My best gift was the gold earrings given by my father on my 18th birthday when I completed my +2 and it was special to me because I completed my +2 and I entered my adulthood.
How these earrings look like?
These are gold earrings, heart in shape, and these have 3 diamonds in it.
And why it is special to you?
Because it was given by my dad and...
Great.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, good, Prachi. Good attempt. You covered it perfectly well. You covered what is the gift, who's, you know, gave it to you and when you receive it. Perfectly, you cover all the bullet points. Aise humne confused nahi hona. Humne aise, you covered these bullet points. That means you complete the task completion things, right?
Yeah.
Humne is cheez ko aur nikharna hai. We will teach you how to do that. So you can say, I received many gifts in the past, but here I would like to talk about the earrings that I received last month on my birthday, or you can say on the day when I got graduated from 10 plus 2 and my father gifted me this beautiful pair of earrings. Three diamonds were studded in these earrings, and these earrings were so expensive, and these are very special to me because my father gave it to me on the day of my graduation, and these are really close to my heart, and I love these earrings because the design of earring is very unique, which I wanted before as well, but my dad surprised me by giving me this design, and this is the earring which I'll keep for the future as well, and I'll keep it safe for the future, and this was the perfect gift I ever received in life. Okay,
okay, sir.
Right, great. Now next turn is Vaibhav. Vaibhav, your voice is not clear. Are you using headphones? Voice is not clear.
Is it clear now?
It's clear now, yes.
Okay. I received a Yamaha guitar last month for my birthday. It was beautifully wrapped, and I was on cloud 9 when I opened that wrapping. It was sent by my younger cousin sister through courier. It was a little bit late. I received after 2 weeks from date of from my birthday due to this pandemic situation. Now I'm learning guitar from past 2 months. I'm really happy with this gift.
Okay, great. Beautifully covered, Vaibhav. Thank you. Next is Jagjeet. Kindly unmute yourself. Jagjeet.
Yes, sir. I start?
Yes, please.
I receive a gift. I receive a birthday gift.
Okay, not an issue, Jagjeet. If you're not getting the point, not an issue. In our classes, we will teach you how to do that. Don't worry.
Okay.
So, who's left? H.S. Dhillo. That is what is your full name? Harvinder. Harvinder, start now.
Yes, sir. Can I speak?
Yeah, speak.
Explain. Hello.
Yes, Dhillo. Harvinder, start it.
Camera is sound clear, sir?
Sound is clear, yes.
Okay. Last week, there was my birthday, and I was celebrating on my 18th birthday, and lots of members of my family came there, and we enjoyed a lot, and my brother gifted me a bag which was of beautiful red color, and it was very beautiful gift for me because it was very helpful for me in various purposes, such as I use it for packing of clothes or in my study for books and for my laptop. It has a lot of
good attempt
uses. Mm-hmm. So it was a very
all right good try, Inder. Thank you. So guys, इस तरह से this type of thing you will find in our regular classes. Our regular classes are very much focused. उसमें very disciplined and focused. So is there any doubt or कोई question है तो you can ask me. So this kind of speaking वहाँ पे आज हमने एक cue card किया है, but in our classes you will find 2 to 3 cue cards. और वो चेंज होते रहेंगे. टुडे ड्यू टू द टाइम कंस्ट्रेंट वी विल कवर ओनली 1 क्यू कार्ड, बट इन आवर नॉर्मल क्लासेस प्रॉपर स्पीकिंग सेशंस विल बी देयर. इफ देयर इज एनी क्वेश्चन लेट मी नो गाइस. किसी को कोई क्वेश्चन है?
सर यस, अबाउट दिस प्रैक्टिस टेस्ट. एक्चुअली डू यू हैव एनी प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर ऑनलाइन, आई मीन कंप्यूटर बेस्ड IELTS टेस्ट?
यस सर, दिस इज द प्लेटफॉर्म प्रैक्टिस टेस्ट अकाउंट. You will be given this account. We will provide you username and password. Once you will log in it, you will have plenty of material over there regarding reading, listening, writing, speaking. So you will attempt all type of material over there. Classroom mein jo karwayenge wo to karwayenge. Iske ilawa we will provide you an account. In that account you can do your own practice as well in your free time. Okay?
Okay. Means format will be same for, I think, reading and writing format is different for computer based and paper based.
Sir, dekhiye, are you going to take paper based or computer based?
Computer based.
Okay. If I would recommend, if you are really good at writing, typing, your typing speed is good or good at typing, then go for computer based only. Because होता क्या है कि वहाँ पे question आगे से निकल जाते हैं sometimes. तो स्टूडेंट फेस दिस काइंड ऑफ डिफिकल्टी, तभी लोग कंप्यूटर बेस्ड सिर्फ वो देते हैं, दोज हु आर वेरी टेक्नो सेवी, सारा दिन कंप्यूटर यूज करते हैं. इट इज गुड फॉर दोज. इफ यू आर इन दैट कैटेगरी देन आई वुड से वेल कंप्यूटर बेस्ड और उसमें थोड़ा सा डिफरेंस है, बट हमारा जो मटीरियल है इट कवर्स बोथ टाइप ऑफ थिंग्स. So if you attempt the listening, it will be same as you're going to do with us. So similar experience you will having with us. So hamara sara material, it's related to IELTS only. So you will find it exact same material as you're going to see in computer based and non-computer based exam.
Okay.
How will you manage the reading section?
Readings mein aisa hota hai ki we will, jaise abhi we were doing the presentation was there. So similarly, presentation will be there. दो तरह से रीडिंग होगी. एक तो आपको जैसे just a minute, every day listening, every week listening, speaking और जो रीडिंग होगी the PDF will be sent to you in your WhatsApp group. वहां पे क्या होगा कि रीडिंग टाइप पहले हम कवर करवाते हैं, तो 10 to 20 questions will be there. You will do at reading at your end. और WhatsApp ग्रुप में आपने अपडेट कर देना कि हाउ मेनी मार्क्स डिड यू गेट, उसके आंसर्स भी साथ में एट द एंड ऑफ द रीडिंग बताए हुए होंगे. सो यू विल डू सेल्फ प्रैक्टिस एट रीडिंग. तो प्रैक्टिस
मतलब ऑनलाइन करेंगे.
मैं बताता हूँ, तीन तरह से रीडिंग होगी. एक तो हम रीडिंग आपको ऑनलाइन लाइव करवाएंगे, जैसे ये प्रेजेंटेशन है ना, तो सिमिलरली इसमें रीडिंग एक साइड पे होगी, सेकेंड साइड पे क्वेश्चन होंगे. लेफ्ट साइड पे क्वेश्चन होंगे, राइट साइड पे रीडिंग होगी. द ट्रेनर विल टेल यू राइट रीड द इंस्ट्रक्शंस, और आपको ट्रेनर विल टेल यू हाउ टू राइट इट डाउन, कहाँ पे फोकस करना है, वेयर टू फोकस, वेयर नॉट टू फोकस, व्हाट टू रीड, व्हाट नॉट टू रीड. तो उसके बाद आपको टाइम दिया जाएगा 5 to 7 minutes. यू विल रीड द एंटायर पैसेज, देन यू विल सॉल्व इट. आप उसी टाइम अपने पेन एंड पेपर लेके कॉपी पे लिखोगे दीज आर द आंसर्स, देन राइट वे ट्रेनर विल मैच द आंसर. अगर आपका गलत होता है, वो क्यों गलत हुआ, तो उसी टाइम आपको रेक्टिफाई करेंगे, उसी टाइम आपको बताया जाएगा कि इसका आंसर ये नहीं था, ये था और क्यों था. यू गॉट माई पॉइंट? कि लाइव रीडिंग होगी, लाइव ही उसमें आपको प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग होगी कि जैसे मान लीजिए 3 आंसर गलत हैं, तो 3 आंसर क्यों गलत हैं उनको फिर आपको बताया जाएगा कि इसका क्वेश्चन ये था, इसकी वजह ये थी, तभी ये इसका क्वेश्चन था. तो प्रॉपर एवरीथिंग विल बी डिस्क्राइब्ड हियर. तो ये तो एक तरीका हो गया. सेकंड हो गया, हमने जो आपको एवरी डे मान लीजिए मंडे को एक PDF शेयर हो गया, वो लिसनिंग आपने घर पे करनी रीडिंग आपने घर पे करनी है. दैट इज गोइंग टू ओपन इन योर लैपटॉप और मोबाइल. You can read over there, you can print as well, it's your wish. So end of the reading there will be answer. So aapne answer meet karke group mein dal dena, I got 12 out of 15 or I got 14 out of 15, right? Similarly Monday ko bhi milega aapko, Thursday ko bhi, Friday ko bhi, 3 readings aapko PDF milengi. Iske ilawa, once you go into your account, practice test account, yahan pe 50 readings padhi hongi. जर्नल की भी पढ़ी होंगी, एकेडमिक पढ़ी होंगी, 25-25-50 रीडिंग्स पढ़ी होंगी. यू कैन डू दिस रीडिंग प्रैक्टिस एट योर एंड एनी टाइम. समझ रहे हैं मेरी बात?
यस सर.
यू विल गेट 3 टाइप्स ऑफ, सिमिलरली यू विल गेट, देयर विल बी लिसनिंग, लाइव लिसनिंग इन द क्लासेस. यू कैन डू द सेम लाइव लिसनिंग हियर. तो सारी चीजें आपको प्रॉपर मिलेंगी IELTS के. होप आई आंसर्ड योर क्वेश्चन प्राची.
सो वन मोर क्वेश्चन. अभी आपने बोला कि रीडिंग का PDF एंड ऑल भेजोगे, तो हम कॉपी पे अपना आंसर लिख के आपको बता देंगे, मतलब हम अपने मैच करेंगे आंसर्स कि हमारे कितने ठीक है और कितने नहीं.
आपने जस्ट ग्रुप में डाल देना कि आई गॉट, बिकॉज आप ऑब्वियसली आप झूठ थोड़ा बोलोगे ना. यू विल नॉट,
ऑब्वियसली
दिस इज एन एज ऑफ मैच्योरिटी, वी ऑल आर यू नो. यू विल से आई गॉट 12 आउट ऑफ 15, सो वी मेंटेन अ रिकॉर्ड एक्चुअली कि कैसे आपकी इंप्रूवमेंट चल रही है.
माय पॉइंट वाज दैट रीडिंग सेक्शन हैज सम टेक्निक्स दैट यू हैव टू राइट इन this space only, you can't go up and down, something like this. I have heard about this.
वो तो सब कुछ आपको बताया जाएगा. Once you will attend the class, ये तो सिर्फ demo ही है ना. Class में thoroughly होता है. जैसे हमने आज discuss किया, writing tips discuss किए ना, how to write down the writing paragraph, कि कौन से parameters हैं इसके. जैसे हमने ये देखा task achievement response, these four parameter, these 5 types of essay will come, right? These type of things. तो हमने proper writing task 2 को आज in depth कर लिया. तो इसी तरह से आप जब class join करेंगे, तो tutor will, जो हमारे trainer हैं, they will explain everything in detail. कि जो reading कैसे आती है, how many type of questions will be there, how to attempt these questions separately, and where to focus, where not to focus. Don't worry about that. We will cover that in the classes.
Okay.
हाँ जी, बिकॉज जब तक आपको बेसिक ही नहीं पता होगा, तो हाउ यू विल बी एबल टू कवर यू नो अटेम्प्ट द सेक्शंस.
या
सो वी टेक केयर ऑफ दैट थिंग, डोंट वरी अबाउट इट. एनी अदर क्वेश्चन प्राची?
नो नो नथिंग एल्स.
ओके थैंक यू प्राची. ओके वैभव, डू यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चन?
व्हाट इज द टोटल ड्यूरेशन अप्रोक्स फॉर दिस कोर्स, हाउ मेनी वीक्स इट विल टेक?
वेल it varies with the performance of the candidates. It's a good question. Agar to kai students ke to hamare 7 above bands aaye even after a month, right? After 4 week some students are good. I mean they are from the you know convent background and their English is better, they just need to refine their skills. Some students needs to rectify their basics. Jinhone bilkul basics se shuru karna hai unko 2 mahine bhi lag jate hain. हमारी अप्रोच ये होती है कि 1 month में हम आपको रेडी कर दें. उसका रीजन ये है कि इफ यू विल ट्रेन यू इन अ मंथ, यू विल बी लाइक अ ब्रांड एम्बेसडर फॉर अस. अगर आपको 1 महीने में ही हमने रेडी कर दिया, आपके मार्क्स आ गए अच्छे, तो ऑब्वियस यू विल रेफर अस अदर पीपल एज वेल, राइट? तो हमारी कोशिश यही होती है कि हम 1 month में आपको वी विल प्रोवाइड यू द वैल्यू. उसके बाद ही डिपेंड करता है कि आप कितनी मेहनत करते हैं साथ में, हाउ dedicated you are. If you invest your dedicated efforts, definitely results will be there. तो होता क्या है कि हमें आपके mock test से idea हो जाता है कि where your level, current level is. So पहले आपका level क्या था, अब क्या है. After 2-3 mock tests, we will be in a position to comment on your performance. कि अभी आप exam के लिए ready हो कि नहीं हो. Hope I answer your question, Vaibhav.
Yes, got it.
Thank you. Any other questions, guys?
Is there any weekend classes or weekdays only?
No. Full weekdays classes. Monday to Friday will be classes. Saturday mock test or Sunday ko bhi hum. If I show you the groups, WhatsApp group, to humne Sunday ko bhi hum value add karte hain. We share four blogs today, jo humari website pe pade hain. I'll show you. Wait a minute.
Okay. Can you tell the timing? Actually, I'm a working professional, so if
Are you going to take IELTS academic or general?
Academic.
So we do have 10 a.m. or we do have 8 p.m. evening.
8 p.m. Okay, fine.
Right. So you dekh rahe hain aap meri screen? Veneer English.
Yes.
Is it visible? Okay. So this is our website basically. If you scroll to the blog section, you can go there, and we have wonderful blogs over there. In the second section, in the last, you will find amazing blogs. IELTS speaking test tips for higher bands. Isme sabhi higher bands ke tips bataye hue. So we shared these four blogs in our groups, and apart from this, we shared 50 high vocabulary words and other sentence structures. So timing. We do have couple of timings available, but जो इसकी चल रही है academic में slots हैं हमारे नए group start हो रहे हैं Monday morning 10 a.m. and 8 p.m. in the evening. Similarly हमारे चल रहे हैं general में. Any other question, guys? Hope you like the session too.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Thank you. Thank you very much. So guys, let me know if you would like to continue from tomorrow or day after tomorrow. I will register you. I will send your detail to the IT team for the further accounts. Right. Jo humari LMS account banta hai, practice test account. It takes time to build. So if there is any question, let me know. Otherwise, we will wind up the class. Should we wind up?
Yes, sure, sir.
Okay. Any other question, Prachi? Should we wind up?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Vaibhav, Jagjeet?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much, guys, for sparing your precious time. Have a good night.
Thank you, sir.
Take care. You're welcome. Take care, all of
Thank you.
Thank
you, sir.
You're welcome. Just text me on the mobile if you wish to register. I will... do proceedings further. Okay. Take care.
Okay.
Yeah.